Hey guys, Soldier Guns here, and today I'm going to be playing some more Black Ops 2 Zombies. I'm going to be doing another starting room challenge, so let's hurry up and go. Let's go into solo, and let's do this map, man. Let's do Bus Depot. I did do Transit, but it is a little bit actually different because in this one, I believe there's no quick revive in Bus Depot. There's obviously no bus outside. And the buildable, that one you can't, you know, obviously build. And yeah, I think those are the three main differences that I know, unless if I might be wrong and there's actually quick revive and I'm being an idiot. Let's find out, because yeah, there you go, see, no quick revive, just making sure, man, because it's been some time since I played Bus Depot. So yeah, so I was correct on that, there's no quick revive. Bus, or I was going to say Bus Depot for a second, but the bus is not here, bro. A fool left us, and the buildable right here, it still is here, but you're not able to use it at all. So, there we go. Oh, and as well as the characters. That's the thing that I forgot to mention, is that the characters, it's not the same. So, it's not Victus. You guys get CDC and CIA, so yeah, it's a different crew. So right now we're the CIA. So let's get it. I'm gonna hurry up and buy myself my M14, because I'm the M14 gain. Let's go. And let's see, where's the other guy at? There's one more left. I bet you he's over here. Yep, I knew it. A shooter right there. Or not. Dang, not
nope.
Dead?
Nope.
Bro. Oh my god, my aim sucks already. You gotta be kidding me, man. We're barely starting the video and we're already missing that many shots. That's not good. That is not good. So, my round goal for this, for Bus Depot will be, I don't know, maybe round 5? I gotta keep it real, maybe round 5 might be my round goal that I might try to get to, if possible, hopefully. And yeah, and let me know right now your predictions on what round I'm going to be losing on. Is it going to be round 4, round 6? Round 7 maybe, or maybe round 2. You never know, man. You never know. Let me know right now before it's too late. So there we go. I know I already said my round goal. I want to at least try to get to round 5. Like, I don't want to put higher, because the reason why is that there's no quick revive. So it's literally a one go. Once I die, GG's. That's it. Now, it's not like Transit where I had quick revives. This one's different. You don't have quick revives, and that changes it big time. And as well, that's it actually. Yeah, it's just that's pretty much it. I was gonna say like some other stuff, like, you know, like what I was saying before about the characters and the boss, but that does not matter, dude. The thing that matters is quick revive. That changes the game. So there we go, we're in round 3. Let's go. I'm going to be saying this real quick before I forget in the video, is that I'm going to be showing the comments that was uploaded or was commented on the video farm right now on screen. So I'm going to show you guys the comments, if there is any comments in the farm video. If there isn't, then the part where I said right now, there won't be any comments. But if comments did appear, then that means you guys did comment it. So the part where I said right now on screen, oh crap, then the freaking run, then... Then the, what's it called? Dude, I'm trying... Oh, wait, hold on. I'll talk about it later. Dude, I'm gonna freaking die, dude. I just noticed that right now, and I almost got myself killed like that. All right, let's wait. Let's do this. Bring these fools over here. Oh, yeah, right, fool? What is this? Ammo? Thank you. Oh, my God, I almost died around 3, man. Can I end the video right away, bro? We barely recorded a little bit, man. We barely recorded a little bit. All right, watch out. There's only one left. Oh, dude, easy, man. Oh, easy. There you go. There we go. So, yeah, like I was saying before, the part where I say right now on screen, it will show, you know, the comments, if there was comments. If there is, then it will show on screen. If not, then that means there wasn't anyone commented at the time that I was editing that video and all that. So, or this video pretty much. So, yeah, there you go. That's it. Now let's hurry up and try to kill these guys right away. Throw a grenade right now. There we go. Nice. Ooh, these guys. Alright, we gotta watch out with these fools. Right, dead? Oh, that dude's not dead, actually. He's not dead. Let's try to kill these guys right away, though. Should I kill them right away? Oh, this guy guy's going all quick now. Oh, definitely kill this guy, that's for sure. Yeah, the lava shows up in round 3. So, I need to watch out on that, that's for sure. We're doing decently so far. Kill these guys, make sure on that. I'm gonna kill this one quickly. And make sure on the reload. We gotta look around, man. We gotta look around just in case, man. We have to. And now we gotta kill these guys quickly before they explode. There we go. Where's the other guys at, huh? Okay, that's it? No way, that's it, bro? No way, man. Dead. Oh, no, no. Still another one. Probably one more sneaking up on me. Maybe, probably. Bro, this dude all scared? Bet she's actually over here. Yeah, no, this way has to be. Yeah, there we go, man. There you go. No, another one. Oh, I hear him. Oh, dude. Oh, dang, he put on his Jordans. Oh, frick, dude. Oh, we can mess around with them. He's dead now. Doesn't matter anymore. Screw your Jordans. I just demolished you right there. That's what you get, man. That's what you get. Round five. Ooh, hey, at least we can reach to our goal. At least. But can we survive it, though? That's the question, though. Can we survive this round? I don't know, man. I don't know. You gotta watch it in order to know, man. You gotta watch it, bro. All right, there we go. Dead. And let's try to throw one grenade right here. Oh, frick, dude. I did not mean to throw it like that. Ooh. Ooh, please don't not kill me. Dude, I better not die like that. Kill this person. Try to at least repair it quickly. Yeah, I get all crazy. Oh, shoot. Not that crazy, though, but there we go. Kill you quickly, please. And I gotta hurry up and juke. There we go. Ooh. Hi, oh, frick. Oh, no. Oh, the crawlers. The crawlers. Oh, we gotta switch to 1911. Ooh, there we go. Of course we're not dead, and of course I get killed. Of course I get killed, not you though. You gotta be kidding me, man. No way, dude. No way. Bro, what? Like, that's what I get for going all slow, man. I was just about to run, and I get smacked by this dude twice. He didn't die, but I died instead. That's just sad. Well, hey, at least I got to my round goal, I guess, but wow, that was quick. That was quick. So there we go. That's it for Bus Depot. what a surprise that it ended quickly. I kind of expected him to end quickly, and it did. So there we go. So thank you everyone who did watch this video. If you did enjoy, leave a like on it. And if you're new to the channel, why not subscribe? It's always free. So there we go. Subscribe and all that good stuff. And keep those notifications on so you can know when I upload these videos and all that. So there we go. That's it. My last starting room challenge video for BO2 will be on this map, Origins. This will be the final map that I'm going to be doing a starting room challenge on for BO2. So this is going to be a good one, and I hope I do good. If I don't do good, bro, I'm going to be so disappointed, man, because I remember playing this on my own time, and I had a blast doing a starting room challenge, like, for fun. And hopefully in the video, I do at least decently. Like, I don't expect to do amazing, but I expect myself to at least do, you know, at least decent, you know, like, at least good. Not freaking all garbage and all that. Yeah, right, man. Yeah, right. All right, that's it. That's all I wanted to talk about. My next story room challenge video will be on Origins, and that'll be it for BO2, because that's literally the last map that I need to do for a story room challenge that I want to do. And yeah, I pretty much did all the maps in this game. I will be doing all the maps because, you know, they're all good story room challenges or story rooms to do challenges on. So there we go. And my next zombies will be whichever, I guess, came out next, I guess. So I think Advanced Warfare, maybe. I don't know. But either way, that is it. I'll see you guys then in the next video.